In this video, I'll be showing you how to get Nezur's new Byfron bypassing script executor and how to install it, how to download it, and lastly, how to use it and execute scripts. So first off, to get started, you guys are going to want to go to the first link in the description, and you're just going to want to scroll down until you see this blue download button, of course, right? But there's going to be two pop-ups, guys, so make sure to click an X out of those. But on the third time you guys click on the button, it'll actually download something. And if you go to your download section right here, you'll see Nezur executor.zip. And that's actually the new executor that Nezur just released. And what you guys are gonna see is dangerous. Download blocked. What does this mean? Why is it blocked? And that's because all Roblox executors have this false positive issue. And as you guys can read, it's something common that happens to cheats and other files like that that aren't signed officially. And it's just something that you guys don't have to worry about. But to continue, you're gonna wanna do Control plus J on your keyboard. And that'll actually open this window right here, especially if you're on Chrome. If you're on a different browser, it should also open the downloads, but if it doesn't, then just Google how to open downloads on your browser's name. But first, you guys actually need to disable your antivirus. So go to your Windows homepage, and you're gonna wanna search up Windows Security. So this little shield icon right there. So you're gonna wanna open that, and once that's open, you're gonna wanna go to Virus and Threat Protection, and then Virus and Threat Protection Settings right there, Manage Settings, and then Real-Time Protection, this option right here, you're gonna wanna turn that off. And once that's off, you should see this sign that says real-time protection is off, which means you did it correctly. And now we can move on to the actual download of the executor. But if you guys aren't using Windows Security, you're using a different antivirus, you obviously need to do the same process of turning it off the same way. But some of them are quite difficult to turn off, so you're gonna wanna search on YouTube how to completely disable, put your antivirus's name, and then search. And you guys should see a bunch of useful tutorials on how to do the same process, but on a different antivirus, obviously. What you're gonna wanna do is go to the three dots and then click on download dangerous file. And then it'll give you another warning. And once again, you guys are gonna wanna click on the download dangerous file, and then it'll actually let the download continue, and boom. And now that that's done, guys, all you have to do is go to this little folder icon or go to your downloads, and you should see it in something that looks like this. And it's gonna be a zip. So all we have to do is go to our homepage. Let's make a new folder. It doesn't really matter, but I'm gonna call it Nezur Executor. Okay, I spelled it incorrectly. It's fine. All right, let's move that into there. And now, you guys, you can open this up, and you're gonna want to extract the file. So right click on the zip and click extract, and then you should see a bunch of files open up. Now you can delete the zip. You don't really need it. I'm gonna delete it. And also, guys, I am using a beta version of their executor, so this is gonna be a lot more cleaned up. There's gonna be less files. It won't look as messy because they're still working on finishing up development, but they gave me early access. So, you know, a few things will change, guys, from the time of making this video and actually you guys get able to try it. And next up, guys, you're actually not gonna want to go to your Roblox browser. You're gonna want to search up Roblox, and then you're gonna want to go to Roblox player. Okay, guys, and you're actually gonna want to open up the Roblox app like this, like I just said. And while you're on the home page, you're gonna want to go ahead and open Nezur executor file. That looks, it'll look something like this. So let's double click on it, and then it will open some ad pages, something like this, where it'll have the option for you guys to buy a key bypass, so you don't have to do a key system. Obviously, this executor is free, so you guys don't need to pay for anything. But if you don't want to do the key system, you can buy a key system bypass, so you never again to use the executor. But let's actually do the key system, because I'm not gonna buy it right now. I'm gonna use it for free. So let's confirm we're not a bot, okay? And now we're gonna do the key system. So first off, we're gonna want to click on next checkpoint, and that'll lead us to the first step. And if you guys already know how to do a key system, you're like, yeah, I'm a pro, I do this every day, bro, you guys can just skip using the timestamps below to the showcase or the actual feature demonstration. But if you don't know what this is or what's going on, you're gonna want to click on download best gaming browser. And this is just an ad, and you guys don't actually have to install anything. All you really have to do is click like I'm doing here, and then just, you know, scroll around on the page, click an X out of it a few times, and if you wait a minute or two, it'll give you a little green check mark and say unlock content. So now we can continue on to the next step. So let's click on next checkpoint once again, and now we're on the second step of five. Now I'm not going to be showing you each and every step, guys, because obviously that would be a long tutorial. So I'll show you the first three steps. So it's usually just loot labs and one link for ties that you guys will have to do. But once again, all you really need to continue on to the next task is just click and wait on the thing you guys have to do. And let me give it another minute or two.
Okay.
And then there we go, green check mark. So now we can continue. Next checkpoint. Let's go. link for ties on this one. But once again, guys, it really just depends. You guys can usually mostly do loot labs, but you will have two more tasks after this one. So I'm gonna check out one of these articles, just click I'm interested and learn more. And same process, all you really have to do is click an X out. And if you give it a few seconds on link for ties, this button that says continue with link for ties premium will turn into I have already completed the step. So now you guys can click, and now you just have to wait 10 seconds here, and it's a zero. So now we can click on get Nezur key, and then you guys will have to do two more ads, and you'll be able to get to your key page just like this. So now you'll be able to copy this key right here that you guys can see, copy it, and I suggest you save it to like a txt just so you can actually, you know, not lose it. So my Nezur key, and of course, guys, this will expire every 24 hours, but it's completely for free, and you guys can also once again buy the Keysystem bypass, link in the description if you guys want to do that. But let's authenticate our license key. So we just paste it into this command prompt and we click enter, and it should say success. And then, guys, the UI should pop up. Once again, I am getting early access, so some things might change in terms of the way they look. It is basically the same executors. So now that you guys got the UI up and it's looking like it's working, all you have to do is click on this button right there next to the execute, and that will actually inject the executor. And you might get an error like this. You guys are gonna want to just click on run. And now that you guys have injected, you should see a message that looks like this that says loaded environment attached successfully. And it says do not close this program while you're exploiting. So just minimize this command prompt. And now we're ready to lock in. So let's go ahead, jump straight into our game right here. So guys, here I am. I got my script right here, and let me just execute that. And if we take a look, we're on Windows, baby. All right, here we are. You guys can see, you know, we got all the Windows settings right there. Oh, don't report anyone. Don't report me either. We also got our console. If we click F9, yeah, there we go. You guys see it all right there. It's looking pretty nice. Free executor, finally. I mean, I don't remember the last time there's been a free executor like this on the market, but nonetheless, we got our GUI up here. Let me turn on ESPs and let's do silent aim. Yep. And okay, what else do we want? We want fire rate ammo. Yeah, we want infinite ammo. Let's turn that on. Okay, I think that's good to go though. Let's minimize this and let's lock in, guys. Okay, so this is silent aim, so I guess it's not gonna lock, but it does seem to be silent locking, I guess you can call it, right? So let's shoot this guy. Oh yeah, we ended up shooting. Okay, we're just killing everybody like randomly, but I mean that works. Oh no, these stupid guns. Wait, no, that actually works as well. Okay, so it looks like it's working pretty well right here. And once again, guys, I'm gonna say some stuff might look a little different by the time you guys are watching this video, just because this is a beta version of the executor, but clearly it still is working pretty well. I have good frames right now, at least. Oh my gosh, it looks like I'm not the only one cheating. This guy's beaming me really hard. Maybe I'm just coping, but it is suspiciously good aim. I can't lie, okay? Yeah, okay. Maybe next round we'll get a more fair chance, but in the meantime, I mean, as you guys can see, I'm not doing any effort to really aim. I'm just shooting in the general direction, and it is killing them, so I'm quite happy with that. I mean, look at that. Boom. Boom. Okay. And they have a pretty high UNC level rating. You can execute a lot of scripts on Nezur for free. I mean, you don't need a license at all. You can use it completely for free. And they actually are running the free chance to use it for free every day. It's not only like on weekends and stuff. So you guys can use it every single day if you want it. All right, guys, we managed to get the most weird game mode, brick battle, but we'll make it work. Maybe we need to turn on some more crazy features. Okay. I think that's what we're missing out on, guys, right here. So we need ammo mod, fire rate mod, recoil mod. We're taking all the mods, okay? These guys don't know what they just unlocked. Oh yeah, oh yeah, okay, okay. So at least we don't have to reload anymore, so we can just spam our RPGs like this. Although, you know, our aimbot doesn't work with RPGs because they're not gonna move directions midair, but you know, they get the job done, okay? But this is goated, okay? I got the machine gun slingshot right here. I'm still tied, no. And guys, I will be showing you some of the other features and things that Nezur can do. Like, it has really, it supports dark decks, and of course all the infinite yield features and stuff like that, so you guys can get back to trolling if that's what you like to do with scripts. Oh yeah, that was a nice kill right there. All right, boom boom. Hey, look, we're actually coming back. We were losing pretty bad at the beginning, but now we're not doing that bad. Oh yeah, 600 damage, lots of balls, throw them all out. All right, there's a guy, come on, just die. No, we got the bomb. Guys, these weapons are just not ideal. Oh, but I still got the kill. Oh wait, come on. Come on, boom, and I won, just like that. So here I am, guys, on Blox Fruits. Ignore the character, I'm just on like a random alt. But anyways, here I am on Blox Fruits, and let's actually try out like Dark Decks, for example, you know? This is a very essential script. If you guys are script developers, you obviously need a tool to be able to peek into the game that you're trying to make a script for. So with Nezur Executor, that's completely for free, you guys can make scripts, I mean, and have a full Dark Decks support, as you guys can see. And we also have infinite yield. So if you go ahead and minimize that real quick, let's open a new tab, paste that in and execute, and infinite yield, there you go. And now we can do like fling. So I don't, can we fling bandits? No, okay, let's go into natural disasters. So here I am, hopefully I wasn't late to the party because I got my infinite yield up. Let's do fling. And let's get to work, guys. I mean, I think it's so good. I mean, look at that. He's gone. All right. Let's go over to these people on the edge. I mean, mold over here. They think they're safe. No, you're not safe. Neither are you. Go away. You too, Victor. Okay. Godzilla, come here, Godzilla. No, he escaped. Okay, well, at least I can get a few people here, you know. Let's just fling him off. All right. I mean, as you guys can see, it's so good to use. And the fact that I don't have to pay a license is really the best part. But of course, guys, if I were you, I would definitely get a key bypass so I don't have to do the key system every time. But, you know, it is what it is. You guys actually have that choice now. Let me actually unfling. And let's see, what is the disaster? It doesn't look like it's going to be a storm because I don't see any clouds. Fire. Okay, I'm actually gonna try out a different cool feature on infinite yield. So let's pick a target. Let's see this guy. Keo, is that his name? Keo. Okay, I think that's what it is. All right, and what we can do, unanchor TP, and let's Keo. Boom. Okay, and as you guys can see, a bunch of blocks will start flinging to him. You gotta get near the blocks and it'll throw them all at him. Let's actually do ace. I mean, oh, okay, a lot of parts just got unanchored and got flung. Okay, TP on, oh my gosh. Okay, TP unanchored, ace. Okay, and as you guys will see, my boy over here is starting to get a little confused on what's going on here. They're still all clumping up on his old location, so I actually got to do that again. TP unanchored, ace. All right, let's get back to work over here, my man. Come on. All right, and as you guys see, they're all coming towards him. They're all getting flung and now he's dead. So it's really fun to troll, and now you're able to troll completely for free. To get Nezur Executor, guys, in the first link in the description. I'm happy to finally have it early access, so check it out. Thank you for the Nezur team for actually giving me early access so I can make this video and get you guys the Executor first. So check it out, watch that video right there on how to get a Android Executor. You know, now with this, it's pretty good to try out, but if you guys won't have a phone or you actually just want to use Evon, you can do that right there. And also check out that other video right there where I did some really cool stuff on Blox Fruits VR. But nevertheless, thank you for sticking along till the end. That supports the channel the most. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in those videos. Bye bye.